Every single fish keeper should know what those little piles are from. If you don't, I don't know what to tell you.